Ryan's on the biggest spot in the hill, only $1 per lap.